between the defenders going mark them. Right, everybody else out of the square. Right, so give me 2v2 in here. 2v2. Two blues in possession of the ball. That's going to be 2v2 inside the square. When I blow the whistle, they're going to break. Blues are attacking all the time. Blues are attacking. Blues, come and get the ball. Ready? Play. Okay, now you can't attack till I say. Keep the ball. Can't attack yet. Can't attack, I say. Now attack, nice team up. Good lad, is there a check? Good support. 2v2, lads, 2v2. Turnover, well done, Greens, well done. Right, play it out, work it out. That'll do, keep it there. That'll do, there. Set it up, 2v2 again. Pull out there, lads, quickly. Ready, go. Keep the ball. What's that left hand fist pass or draw? Let's see my left hand fist pass. Good lad. Good. Play. Who's tracking Chilean? Oh, boys, can't go to sleep here. There's a goal. There's a goal. We did not track them, lads. 2v2, lads, quickly. Let's come over, go. Can you hear the whistles? Game on. Oh, what happened there? What happened? Play on. We're going to run this now a couple of times, okay? What are we really getting them to do here now? Okay, so you can see there's just this wee holding area. Whistle goes, it's breakout, okay? So we're looking for that wee bit of intensity. What has the ball carrier got now? What has he got? He has to make a decision, doesn't he? Am I going to run it or am I going to kick it? We haven't prompted them there, and the decision, every one of them have done the same thing. They've kicked it immediately. But maybe they're no...